අනතුරේ යම් නිදහස් කි සම්බන්ධ නිවේදනය කුත් කළා තිබ්බා. මේක සමහර අය තුල මතයක් ඇති වෙලා තියෙනවා ජාතික ආරක්ෂක තර්ජනයක් කියලා.
දැන්ට අපි පරිභෝජනය කරන්නේ තක්කර 14000යි.
We occupy only 14,000 acres of land in the north at present. So the talks about 64,000 acres are irrelevant since we used that much only in 2009. Currently, 92% of privately owned land and 84% of state owned land are returned to the people. It's an issue limited to the northern province, and they don't pose a challenge. However, the Sri Lanka police has the responsibility of protecting the law and order in the region, and we are providing intelligence. The situation is not beyond our control. But I see this as an incident where our intelligence services should be vigilant over the situation. But this is not a huge threat to the national security, and comparatively, the prevailing situation in the south is more threatening. The strength of the army is not weakened by any means. There is no issue of lack of personnel or removal of camps, but the army is working within a legal framework. This is merely a law and order issue, and there is no chance of it leading to a war. To be honest, neither the president nor any other person informed us to hand over any camps. But come next year, it will be 10 years since the war ended, and it is our own people who are suffering. We should give them what they need. What we are doing is to contract camps. It's by being closer to people that we can establish reconciliation. If we are going to be isolated in camps, this issue will only prolong and never be resolved. Our duty is to intervene in inculcating reconciliation.